An early Easter celebration for people living on Skid Row. Today they enjoyed lunch at the LA Mission's annual Easter event in downtown LA. Celebrities, influencers, and local political leaders helped serve 12 to 1500 meals. Its CEO notes the Mission is more than just a place for a warm meal and shelter. It also offers comprehensive resources to help people get off the streets and change their lives.